Hello everybody, how are you? I am Mohammed Ahmed and your teacher here, and I will be teaching you different question and the answers. So I welcome you on classtheater.com, where we will be discussing question. So let's get on the question. Our today's question is: Assailant has been taught to use a walker to aid in mobility following internal fixation of a hip fracture. The nurse determines that the assailant is using the walker incorrectly, if which action is noted. The correct answer of the question: the assailant advances the walker with reciprocal motion. So that's the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.